Taken my fingers and woven it into a tapestry. One that I can weave you into. Enter Kallus's consciousness. Use this opportunity to steal his darkest secrets from him. Now go. Time is of the essence. With you from afar. What you feel may seem like reality, but it is not the one you know. Your mind now stretches across a vast gulf. Not what I anticipated. The imprint of Kallus's consciousness is fractured, straining, as if Kallus's mind is at war with itself.
All my history is etched here, from humble beginnings to my rise as emperor. It's an ancient tradition of our people.
Kallus? No, not Kallus, but an echo of him. This is a recollection of a time since past.
My barrel of conquest is so grand, because I have lived a grand life. One day, my daughter, yours will be just as majestic.
You are experiencing echoes of Kallus's personal torment. Glimpses into his past which may provide insight to the future. I must focus to maintain your connection to this mindscape. From here, you must navigate these memories on your own.
Exile is the mighty goal. Too great a coward to kneel down and take my head from my shoulders.
I am as you made me, and I will kill you were it my choice. But it is not. Kaito stayed my blade. Remember that.
Thank you.
skill in these crypts. But we were both different then. Shadows were cast here. History made.
have returned to reality. I shared your experiences and am uncertain what to make of it all, but I believe there is yet more to find within. Should you be willing to delve into his nightmares again?